Everybody, James Erdt here, on my way to downtown Toronto for some meetings, and I'll be enjoying this beautiful Ferrari F430 today. Absolutely gorgeous vehicle. So let's take a look. Oh yeah, let's take a look at this baby. Let's start her up. Get our and we're ready to rock and roll. Yeah. So let's take a look, and here we go. Leaving my parking garage. This is an absolutely incredible car. It's actually built on Formula One technology. It has a 360 kilometer per hour meter that I'm looking at right now. We've got ourselves some paddle shifting right here. And it drives literally like you're in a race car. So it's very stiff. The suspension is absolutely incredible. It feels like you're on rails, so the car doesn't even lean in corners. So here we go. We're leaving the Marilyn Monroe penthouse to head over to the highway. And it's dark, you may or not. Woo! See me, because it's a little bit dark out, but I'm sure you can hear me. And let's open the windows here a little bit. You can hear the birds chirping. I can't wait to get on the road. I love getting on the highway before the sun comes up. Obviously, depending on where you are around the world. However, right now here, it is very early in the morning. I get up usually around 5. I'm part of the 5 a.m. club. You know, my big iconic idol that I follow is Robin Sharma and his 5 a.m. club. I love his style. I love his style of speaking. I love his style of writing. He's been a big inspiration to me. I had the honor and privilege of meeting him the other day. Gary Vaynerchuk, big shout out. You know, thank you so much, guys, for everything that you do, not only for the world, but also for what you've done for me in my very own life. As you know, Gary Vaynerchuk, he offered me $50,000 and it gave me a little bit of this. As the day evolves, I'll continue to share a little bit about a day in the life of James Erdt. And right now, you know, I'm so grateful to have each and every one of you tune in, because it's going to be a really great day. We're going to have a lot of fun, and you know, I suggest that each and every one of you listen to this. Woo! Excited because the sun is coming up just over here and it's going to be an absolutely beautiful day. By the looks of it, there's not a cloud in the sky and it's going to be, I'm thinking, around 20 degrees out, which is pretty cool. Celebrates really loud. Okay, here we are. We're downtown and we are just approaching the beautiful skyline of Toronto, Ontario, Canada. And what an incredible city. It's one of the nicest cities to come home to after traveling around the world. I've been all over Southeast Asia, all over Europe, North America, the Caribbean, the list goes on. However, coming back to Toronto, we got a lot of things right. It's one of the most tolerant and patient cities in the world, one of the most multicultural, as you know, I'm a huge fan of. And we're about to go to a place which is so nice. in the mornings at 5, 6, 7 a.m. You can do yoga, you can meditate, you can see the busy, busy city in the background, however, from a very peaceful position, overlooking the water, watching the sun come up. And it's a very, very special place to me as I've grown up, you know, at least from 19 onwards. When I lived in Toronto, I lived in Yorkville for 11 years as a young man. So today I'm going to show you a little bit about what that looks like. And yeah, I'm going to share some photography. I'm going to share some video and you'll see exactly what I'm talking about. As promised, I have a shot of the beautiful skyline of Toronto, Ontario, Canada, one of the most beautiful cities in the world, not only from a scenic landscape style, but also from tolerance, from multiculturalism, and from patience. Good morning, everybody. My name is James Erdt. I am the chief architect of WOW for Dynamo Entrepreneur and the host of the Dynamo Show. And today we are going to talk about manifesting our desires, our wants, our needs, our goals, our dreams in a way that is socially responsible, not only for yourself, but also the world, which is something I'm very, very, very passionate about. Now, I live the life of an entrepreneur and you can too. And if you don't already and you're stuck in the job, as entrepreneurs, we call it the just over broke, living on somebody else's schedule, basically taking demands from somebody else, I invite you to become your own boss. I invite you to wake up when you want to wake up. I personally wake up at 5 a.m. This is actually the final shot of my video for today. My first shot started at 5 a.m. So being part of the Robin Sharma 5 a.m. club, it gets me out of bed. It allows me to create in a way that my brain is clear, the world is silent, and today I chose to create for you. Now, how can I choose to create for you when everybody else is stuck in traffic going through rush hour or in some way, shape, or form are being stressed because they are tied to a schedule where they gotta be at a certain time, when I am here on beautiful Cherry Beach, Toronto, creating an amazing video for you with a gorgeous Ferrari F430. Now check out this baby. I've manifested this. I have dreamt of this car since, you know, I was a young boy, a fancy red sports car, and here it is today. Why can I do that? Because as the life of an entrepreneur, I choose to be a speaker, an author, a coach, an internet marketer, and somebody that can share creative content for you, providing value. Now, I challenge each and every one of you to become a value creator. Create value for others in a way that not only is game-changing and world-moving and soul-shaking, but do it in a way that satiates your own soul, your own passion, your own needs to fulfill something much greater than yourself. And we all have it. It's called a calling. A calling and having that grit and that belief system in yourself to make it through every inevitable storm that is on your way. When we start to understand that life is for you, not to you, okay? Life is for you, not to you, okay? We win or we learn. We win or we learn, we win or we learn. All throughout life, okay? You will be continuing to get the same lessons day in, day out until you learn. It's very simple. Get over poor me victim role. Get over excusitis. Get over the blame game. I know we've all been there. And take responsibility for your own actions and live a life that is full of love, abundance, and joy. Ferrari F430. Who likes opera? I do. Thank you so much for tuning in. I'm very grateful for our friendship. Many of you I know, many of you I don't know. However, what I do know is that I am putting my best foot forward, and I invite you to put your best foot forward, because in today's day and age, the only option we have is to be good. And today, I'm on my way to Wee Day, and I'm gonna be really, really good, baby.
Woo! His palms are sweaty, knees weak, arms are heavy. There's vomit on his sweater already. Mom's spaghetti, he's nervous, but on the surface, he looks calm and ready to drop bombs. But he keeps on forgetting what he wrote down. The whole crowd goes so loud, he opens his mouth, but the words won't come. He's choking now, everybody's choking now. The clock's run out, time's up, over, blast. Snap back to reality, oh, there goes gravity. Oh, there goes rabbit, he choked. He's so mad, but he won't give up, daddies. He know he won't have it, he knows. His own backs and his ropes, it don't matter, he's dope. He knows that, but he's pro. He's so stagnant, he knows when he goes back to this mobile home. That's when it's back to the lab again, yo. This old rhapsody, better go capture this moment. I hope it don't.
Like two dogs cage, I was playing in the beginning, the mood all changed.